What's up guys, it's me YK, we're back again with another video, and this is the final of the Reversal Renegade series I did this week. We had the first five against Oracle, the Shein player, first to seven against Zeon, and now it's the first to seven against Super Akuma, and the winner will be the King of the Hill, at least for the next week when this will be done again, and then that person will play again, and it's going to go on and on. Either way, watch the video, enjoy, drop a like, I appreciate you guys. Peace. That was a low parry. I love being me. That's one. Just jump my low, man. Out of range. Barring's funny. Round three. Fight. I wasn't counting it. Out of range. That's worth punishing. KO. Round four. Fight. That was counter hit. He wasn't warm first game, second game we get an infinite. RNG's on our side. Odin is on our side, chat. We have one. Fight. I'm gonna stop Skyrocket punishing today. I'm gonna stop, chat. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Today's just not the day for it. Low power, too late. Had the read, I just wasn't fast enough. Why do I risk my life for no reason? That might have been a DP misinput, I think. But we take those. Job. Was a setup, it didn't work. Yo, RNG is on our side today. Okay. I didn't need to do that. Wrong stance. Would that have worked? Maybe. What is happening now? Why am I waking up like that? Ten from launch. Okay. Try to enter here. RNG is switching to his side. He got his stage in random. It might be over for the girlish boy. That was a misinput. Probably. Good one, one. Why am I waking up like that every time? I don't understand. I dash forward.
Round four. Fight.
It's a good option. Thank God he dropped it. If I win this, does this mean I'm the king of the hill and I have to do this every other week? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. That's a nice mid I had there. At least I thought it was. Oh, that was up forward four. I was up forward four. He was dead. I hate when that turns into forward four. That would have been cool as well. Sucks to suck, I guess. Got too late. That was a low parry as well. Fuck it. That was a low parry. I won that game like three separate times. Up forward four didn't come out. I got forward four. I low parried there. I blocked too late. If I don't hit the sub goal, I'm not going to win, so... Guys, you need to start gifting subs now. Prime subs. You have a free prime sub. Now is the time, guys. Now is the time, guys. Honestly, if you don't do it, I'm going to lose. He's going to win 7 games straight, guys. So if you have a free sub, if you have your Amazon and your Twitch accounts link, just hit the subscribe button. Hit subscribe to Prime Gaming. You get a free subscription, guys. Please do it. Or else I'm going to lose. Guys, please. Honestly, I need this. Yo, McTop, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub. You only get one though, so thank you for dropping it on me. Still not enough, though, guys. I'm going to lose. Punish. Oh my god, what is going on today? That was a good dick job. I hate 1-1. Chat, I told you guys, if we don't hit the sub goal, I'm gonna lose. That's the first of... You just need 6 more now, chat. I told you. Prime sub, gift sub. Guys, you have to. It's the only way I win. Yeah.
Chat, what did I say about Skyrocket Punishes? What did I say? What did I say? What did I say? I said I'd stop doing it. Good. I should have been ready for that. He's been doing it all the time because of backlash. That's a nice mid I had. GG. GG. I thought this, to be honest, Legoshi, the only reason I said GG in that situation is because I know standing four is the answer. If something happened there, slow-mo would have just fucked me, bro. Oh, okay.